Now children, here in this video I am going to explain page number 56 and page number 57 of your maths book. Here we have to add the money, we have to add the amount which we are having, and this sum, and we will match this sum with the object that we can buy, that we can purchase with this amount. Okay, we can see that the tax, these are called the tax. The tax are attached with all object. On the tax it is written the total amount or the cost of each item, the cost of each object. Just like here, the cost of this bottle is rupees 50, cost of this teddy bear is rupees 40, and this doll, the cost of this doll is rupees 15, and so on. So all the objects here, the tax are attached, and on the tax the cost of the object is written. So let us do, first one has already done, we will start from the second number. Rupees 1 plus rupees 2 plus rupees 5, total it will make 1 plus 2, it's a simple addition beta. So 1 plus 2, 3, and 3 plus 5, rupees 8. First we will put the symbol of rupees and then we will write down the amount 8. So let us match. Here we can see this juice bottle, the cost of this juice bottle is rupees 8. So we will match this amount with this. Okay. Next. 20 plus 20 plus 10. So 20 plus 20, it will be 40. Okay, हम कैसे add करते हैं? If यहाँ भी एक zero है, यहाँ भी एक zero है पीछे, तो हम digit को, tens place के digit को और ones place के digit को add करते हैं. At ones place, 0 plus 0 plus 0. 0 plus 0 plus 0. Ones place पे क्या है तीनों number में? 0, 0, 0. So on adding 0, 0, 0, we will get here 0. Now let us add the digit at tens place. At tens place we have here 1 plus 2 plus 2. So 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 2, 5. And put the symbol of rupees because these are the money. So rupees 50. Let us find out the item which has cost of rupees 50. Oh, we can see the bottle cost is rupees 50, so we will match this amount with this. Okay children, so same you will do for all the questions of page number 56. Now let us understand 57. Here we will learn, as we have already learned, in Indian currency we have different nomination, we have different denomination of currencies. Just like we have 5 rupees note, 10 rupees note, 20 rupees note, 50 rupees note, and 100 rupees note. So here we will learn how many of these different currencies will make 100 rupees. So first here it is given for rupees 20. That means we will learn how many 20 rupees note will make 100 rupees. That means 20 rupees ke main kitne note collect, kitne note milaungi ki total mera 100 rupees ho jayega. Okay, so how many of 20 rupees note will make 100 rupees note? Okay, so 1 rupees, 2 rupees, 3, 4, and 5. Let us add these all 20 rupees note. 20 plus 20, 40, 40 plus 20, 60, 60 plus 20, 80, 80 plus 20 children, it will make 100 rupees. Okay, so how many 20 rupees note makes 100 rupees? We can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That means 5 times rupees 20 is equal to rupees 100. So first one has already done here. We will do for rest of the questions. So here we will find for rupees 50, that means how many 50 rupees note we will need to get 100 rupees. कितने 50 रुपए के नोट 50 रुपीज़ के हम कितने नोट को आपस में मिलाएंगे सो दैट इट विल मेक टोटल ऑफ रुपीज़ 100. सो लेट अस सी हियर, टू नोट्स आर ड्रॉन हियर. सो दीज आर द टू 50 रुपीज़ नोट, 5 + 5. ओके चिल्ड्रन, सो हियर वी विल राइट डाउन दीज इन फिगर फर्स्ट, जस्ट लाइक हियर ₹50, then again ₹50. let us find out answer. addition हम कैसे करते हैं, simple है. अगर ये horizontal line में लिखा हुआ है, add कैसे करेंगे, first we will add the digit at ones place. तो यहाँ ones place पे क्या है, 0, and here also we have 0, तो 0 + 0 we make 0. Now add the digit at tens place. So at tens place we have 5, and here we have 5. So 5 + 5 will make 10. So here we get 250 rupees note will make 100 rupees. Okay children, so in exchange of 100 rupees note we will need 250 rupees note. So let us check for rupees 10, that how many 10 rupees note will make 100 rupees note. Yeah, how many 10 rupees note we will need for exchange, yeah, to exchange of 100 rupees note. 10 rupees ke kitne hai. So let us add these number, 10 plus 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. So how many 10 rupees notes are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let us add these amounts here. First rupees 10, rupees 10, rupees 10, rupees 10. Okay. Always mention the symbol for rupees before writing any amount. Rupees 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 80, 90, and rupees 100. That means equal to rupees 100. So here we can see, यहाँ लिखना भूल गए थे, यहाँ आप लिखोगे 2 times rupees 50 is equal to rupees 100, and here we will write down 10 times rupees 10 is equal to rupees 100. Okay children, now here we will find out for exchanging 100 rupees note how many 5 rupees note we will need. So here the 5 rupees notes have drawn. So let us add 5 + 5, 10, then 5, 10, then 5, 15, 20, 25, + 5 kya ho jayega, 30, then 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90. 95 and 100. So how many 5 rupees note are here? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20. So here if we write down these number these in numbers like this, rupees 5 + rupees 5 + rupees 5, so you will write down here 20 times rupees 5 + rupees 5 + rupees 5. ऐसे आप कितनी बार लिखोगे, 20 टाइम्स, एंड विल मेक रुपीस 100. सो देयरफॉर हाउ मेनी 5 रुपीस नोट्स वी विल नीड टू एक्सचेंज 100 रुपीस नोट. सो हियर वी विल राइट डाउन 20 टाइम्स 5 rupees 5 20 times rupees 5 is equal to rupees 100. Okay, that means 25 rupees note we will need to exchange 100 rupees note.